Hey, what's up, Minecraft gang? Old Noob here. How you guys doing? Still in the Nether. Still looking for netherite. Or no, sorry. Looking for Nether Fortress armor trim. And hearing a lot of creepy sounds around here. Mobs everywhere. We're getting it pretty secured. So I feel a little safe right here. If you're new here, you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. If you support this channel, you guys are awesome. So let's get to it. So, I just did that intro, and that was, if I remember correctly, just open. Now, we got some activity down there. This was nothing. I could catch some stuff on fire if I had to. Some of this stuff I don't want. I'm not going to keep the coal, gravel, soul sand, no, salt, no. I only got 6 blaze rods, that's it. Bones, arrows, no. I can get rid of that too for now. Never know what we'll come across. I'll pick that up later. Alright, so these guys are on the rampage. I need to get up top there, because there's definitely some stuff going on up there, and I want to be up top. So, what do you think? Good God, this is going to cause mayhem. Well, that's definitely top. Okay. I don't know that. Take a peek. Close it off if I have to.
Woo!
Come on down. Got some power 4 flaming arrows for it. Oh. That's alright. I got some stuff for you. You know what? It's almost like they know. Yeah, I died. Okay, so something's on the loose here. And, whoa! Wow! We're on the top. I don't know. Why are we on the top? I thought we were headed down. Hey, back off. Alright, so this could get creepy. This is all ground around here. I don't want to get lost, I know that. Those stairs go to nowhere, or do they? Where'd I just come from? Where are you at? Alright, well, this just so happens that, didn't I just come up here somewhere right in here?
Woo!
That's what went on. Alright, this place is gonna light up like crisp. Oh, we got one right here. Oh, great. Alright, so I need a spot. I wouldn't say I've been there, but no.
Woohoo!
Oh my god, if you hop off. I don't know, can they hop off of that? Oh yeah, here we go. Still. Oh my god. Are you the one I've been hearing? Nice. Not nice. Oh, it got me. Okay, well, there's nothing really secure, but I'm glad and still no weather skulls. Alright, so these guys down here vanished. So I want to know where my hole in the wall or in the ceiling's at. There it is. There's another one in there. Alright, this is, woo! So, they just looked like they were gone. Jesus, they're firing. Okay. Houston? Oh my god, whoa, that's not the spot. Jesus. Okay, we've been here. I'm not gonna drop it down now. All right, what's the deal? Okay, so that was the start. So here's the tricky part. Yeah, you're all right. I don't want the backlashes, but I think I've been this way. Yeah. Still no weather skull? What? Oh, this is where that was. Yes, I've been there. Alright, so they're spawning in here. Another down. All right, so we're not limiting. Ooh. I guess this is pretty good for now. The rest will fight. Withers can't get through there. Now, I feel like I've been this way. And I don't want all this open room. Okay, so this is where things get messed up. There's... Okay, alright, so... I know they can weasel through there, but I haven't been down this way. Somebody's on the roof. That's a nice chest, but still. Dead end? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's exactly what that was. So this was a no-go. That was nothing. Alright, we've been this way. Or maybe. Why wouldn't I close that off though? Okay, we're back at the front. The zigzag. That's heading deeper in. Yep, we've been up. Or have we been up? Yeah, this was nothing. No, that was. Let's check that out. Are we outside again? Oh my god. I think that's a blaze spawner. I need food. Okay, so that was weird. That was cool though. Oh, we were up here. Alright, so hold on. It'll get us up there. That way we'll know. So I've been this way. Never mind. I'm just gonna head out. I know this is... Mm-hmm. lost my bearings, guys. Because I've locked, that's blocked off. I don't know what that is. Another way down. Whoa, that's that? Okay. Not up. One of these has that way. Gotta be. Nope. That's just unbelievable. I started all this. I don't remember coming up. Here's the thing down. I know where this is. That's not where we're... Whoa! Yep. I don't want to be here. Came from there. Who am I?
I'll be right back.
Okay. Oh my. Alrighty, so I was having a feeling that might be not it. Oh, this might be it. But I'm not positive. I came in this way, didn't I? Yeah, and I think... Shoot. That looks like my way out. Yeah, I think it is. Let's block this off. I don't know if this is my way out or not. I think it is, though. Yeah, it looks like it. So what craziness could have spawned out here? Oh, come on! Wanting to play stick. Okay, so Alright. I wanted to know where that went. Okay, so here's home now. Okay. Oh my God. So he spawned here. There's definitely something up here. Back on the roof. No wither skull. I want to go in somewhere else. I think this roof might be the key. But I hear. Yes, see all of that over there? I'm not quite sure I've been there. Okay. Alright, right? Oh boy. Okay. Well, let's not block this off yet. And this will be our new trail on the right. Well, either way, on the side. I've been here, except for I don't know how, and I went around them, and I've probably been to this chest. Yep, that was the double. That took me outside. Okay, so, I'll definitely grab this while we're here. And let's see. Ooh, just the way I like it. I'm not sure where that goes. Okay, so. Nope. Must have been up top. We're back out in the open. And then over here. Now. Trying to start any trouble, but what is this? I can't believe I let go of that before I let go of a run. I don't know if I've been to that. I need to get to that building. I don't know. Is that probably here? Ooh. Quite a bit. Oh, is that where we're at? That's my way down. What that building is. I need to get there though. Does not look like it's gonna have something hiding in there. See it, chest. I don't know if I've been there though. That's the problem. It's hard to navigate these unexposed fortresses. I can't believe we haven't found at least one. Where's the building I want to get to? God. There? I almost think I've been there. That should be, yeah, it is. Then that was that. Okay, so I'm almost thinking I have it. There's a building beyond that building. Thank you. Jeez. They're just gonna keep respawning though, aren't they? Oh, first wither skull. Look, I don't want to be here. I want to be somewhere else, so. Oh, maybe not. This was the building I was looking at. What, did I run this thing dry? Have I looked it all the way through? Seems like a big big fortress. Hey! Uh-oh. Well, potential, right? No, not another wither, but... That might be the way out. Yeah, I thought there was a third one. Now there's more over there. Definitely dead. Okay. Alright. Dang it, I can't believe that. This seems crazy. I don't care who you are. Got the hair on the back of my neck standing up. So we have this one for demolition purposes. I believe we stepped down. Yeah, we did. So let's stay in line here, maybe. What do I got? Oh, I gotta go back. We're full. Whatever. We got one wither skull. Of course, there we go. Look at this. You guys know what you're doing? So, I know I killed two, but yeah, we weren't far at all. Don't start no trouble. Alright, so we'll drop this stuff off. Still in search of armor trim or a bastion. Ooh, that's nice. I need to do that over there. What do you think? Trading. I guess the fortress came first. And, I guess I'm going to take it as a blessing. I found the other one first, because that's where I got my friend from. About 48 minutes in, 50 minutes in. Guys, I'm gonna call it a video. And there we go, maybe. Alright, wow, that's what I was looking for. Well, if you're new here, you like what you see, like the videos and everything, hit that subscribe button, ring the notification so you don't miss an episode. We're gonna be continuing this progress here. I want the armor trim. And I need 3 pieces of templates, so it's going to be rough. And also, we need to find some bastions too. I need 2 more templates for netherite armor. But as you can see, we're doing pretty good right now. So I'm liking it. And subscribe to this channel. Thanks for all the support, guys. I appreciate it. Minecraft gang, you are awesome, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.